Howdy, folks. I'm John Robert Mallernee here at the Old Soldier's Home. How many of you folks out there ever heard of Charlie Russell? I thought everybody knew who he was, but I'm surprised, especially the youngsters. They never heard of him. They don't know anything about him. He's one of the greatest Western artists that's ever lived. And he ran away from home when he was 16 and went to Montana and lived with a mountain man and lived with the Indians, and he became a cowboy. And he saw what was happening around him. The West was disappearing. The old way of life was going. And the world was becoming modern. So he taught himself how to draw and how to paint. And he proceeded to get it all down. And probably nobody would ever have heard of him, except he was fortunate enough to fall in love and marry a rich rancher's daughter. She had the money, and she had the knowledge, because she saw what he was doing. She saw that talent. She knew what could be done with it. She took him to New York, where he became an overnight sensation. So anyway, this is the story of Charles M. Russell. By the way, this song was written by Ian Tyson, a Canadian cowboy. And the name of the song is The Gift. In old St. Louis, over in Missouri, where the mighty Mississippi River flows, a son was born to Mary Russell, and it starts a legend every cowboy knows. Young kid Russell was born to wander, ever westward he was bound to roam. Just a kid of 16 in 1880, out in wild Montana he found his home. God made Montana for the wild men, for the pagan Sioux and Crow, but he saved his greatest gift for Charlie. Son, put it all down before she goes. Gotta get it all down, 'cause she's bound to go. God hung the stars over Judith, Basin. God put the magic in young Charlie's hand, and all was seen, and all remembered, each shining mountain, every longhorn brand. He could paint the lightning on horsehide shining, great passing herds of the buffalo, or a cow camp cold on a rainy morning, or the twisted wrist of a hula-hand throw. God made Montana for the wild men, for the pagan Sioux and Crow, but he saved his greatest gift for Charlie. Son, put it all down before she goes. Gotta get it all down, 'cause she's bound to go. When the Lord called Charlie to his home up yonder, he said, "Kid Russell, I got a job for you. You're in charge of sunsets out in old Montana, 'cause I can't paint them quite as good as you do." Montana history and cowboy legend will live forever because of you. And when you're finished, go out and have a few. But Nancy Russell will make sure it's just two. God made Montana for the wild men, for the pagan Sioux and Crow. But he saved his greatest gift for Charlie. Son, put it all down before she goes. Gotta get it all down, 'cause she's bound to go. Son, put it all down before she goes. Gotta get it all down, 'cause she's bound.